Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I know I haven't vlogged in forever, but today I'm gonna be vlogging again for you guys. So basically what I'm gonna be doing today is I'm gonna be taking my driver's test, like literally like the real test. I am oh my god, bless you. I am so scared. Like, I don't know why, like I'm so scared. Like, I feel like I just feel scared. But my makeup looks nice today. It's really simple, but it's just like, it's like a double layered liner. Anyways, yeah, so I'm gonna go to the driving school because that's where I'm taking my test. And when I get there, I'll see you guys there. So yeah. So when I went earlier to take my driving test, I went during my lunch hours, so I wasn't able to do my test because there was a bunch of people in line, unfortunately, and I wasn't able to take it. So right now I just got out of work and I'm on my way to take the test, and like I said, I'm nervous, but I know that I should be okay. I hope so. If not, I don't know. I mean, I think I should do good. I don't think I'm that bad. The only thing I struggle with is like parallel. But other than that, I think I'm gonna do good. But I will catch up with you guys later when I get there. Guys, so guess what? I passed my driving test. Oh my gosh, honestly, like I was just, parallel was really bad, so I got a lot of points taken away for that. But honestly, like I don't really parallel park a lot, so I don't think I need that. But anyways, I think I did okay. Like, I passed my test, so that's all that matters. And yeah. So yeah, my mom is pretty excited now. Yeah, she's excited because she won't have to be driving me everywhere now. So yeah, I'm super happy that I passed it. Thank you, God, because obviously without God, I would have not been able to do this. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I passed my test and I'm super happy. I cannot wait to get my license. Probably not gonna get my license today because the DMV already closed at 5. But the good thing is that I already passed and I am so ready to get my license. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip. Whenever I vlog again, guys, we came to eat whatever to celebrate this. We'll be right back. Hey guys, so I just got home from the yogurt place right now, and before that I did put a clip of when I went to church. Basically, I went to this thing called Novo. Basically, it's for like young adults and stuff like that, and it's really, really cool. It happens every Friday night, so I try to go as much as I can. And yeah, it's basically it for this vlog. I'm not gonna be doing anything more interesting. I've been working like all day since the morning, so disregard my hair and face because it's been on since like 8 in the morning. So yeah, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It is my second one, so yeah. But I really hope that you guys enjoyed it, and if you guys did, make sure that you guys like down below and subscribe for me. It would mean so, so much to me. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye guys.